Welcome to Bonds News, your global window into current affairs. During the Lok Sabha elections 2024, several BJP leaders, including Amit Shah, have found themselves embroiled in controversy. Hyderabad City Police has filed a case against Home Minister Amit Shah, BJP candidate Madhavi Lata, and several other BJP leaders on allegations of violating the Election Code of Conduct. The complaint primarily focuses on the reported exploitation of children in election campaign activities. The resolution of this case holds considerable importance for the electoral scenario, particularly as political parties prepare for the forthcoming polls. Thank you for choosing BGN channel. Stay tuned, like and subscribe.